Okay. Yes. So I hope many students are still there who have not joined in. Please inform your friends to join in quickly. We are starting with the session. Now, we have already started with decision tree and a quick review on decision tree so that we are on the same page, and then we start with the play tennis example for decision tree and how do we decide on which attributes will be chosen. Okay, can anybody quickly tell me what is decision tree? Falls under which category of machine learning algorithm? Decision tree falls under which category of machine learning algorithm? Division A and division B students, very quickly on your chat boxes, please. Decision tree falls under which category of machine learning algorithm? Yes, so Isha is replying that it is supervised learning algorithm. Okay, so when it is supervised learning algorithm, then what is the output that I am expecting for the machine learning task to perform using supervised learning decision tree algorithm? What is the kind of output that it is going to generate? Right, there are various outputs, right? Meet, very nice, superb. So I am getting the response as it is going to do classification for us, right? So divide my labeled data into specific classes. That is the task of my decision tree algorithm. Okay, now as the decision tree algorithm goes, what is the approach that I'm going to choose when I start with decision tree students? What is the approach that it is going to choose? Kya approach follow karta hai decision tree? Yes, the other division, please respond very quickly. Okay, I have got one response, and yes, so the response that I'm getting is top down approach. Yes, and out here I have got the response as bottom down. Harsh, it is top down approach. Yes, okay, so the approach that it is for going to follow is top down approach. Very nice. Okay, now somebody quickly tell me what algorithm it follows. There is one specific name to the algorithm that it follows. The decision tree follows one particular type of algorithm. What is the name of that algorithm, students? Okay, so I think in one division only Harsh Chauhan is active, which is really bad. So where are the other students still sleeping? And the other division students are very, very active, very nice. So the algorithm we follow for decision tree is ID3 algorithm is the algorithm. And the theme for ID3 is it is a greedy search algorithm. Yes, okay, so and also a top-down algorithm. So ID3 has got two features, one is top-down, one is greedy search, right? So these are the two parameters. Now why am I using these two parameters basically to decide on the attributes for the root node and for the internal nodes, right? Now now can anybody tell me what are the internal nodes in a decision tree? What are the internal nodes in a decision tree? I know that root node will be one of the attributes. What are the internal nodes to a decision tree? Can anybody tell me internal nodes mein kya aata hai? Quickly on your chat boxes. Okay, so Isha is writing the internal nodes will have the attribute values. Is it, students? Is it that the internal nodes values? Internal nodes to a root node will have attribute values. So say I choose the root node as gender, right? So my internal nodes will be male, female. Are we correct? Quickly respond on your chat box. We are going to revise it on the PPT as well. So Dhruv is writing the test on the test on attribute will be the internal node. Then what is there on the branches then? What is there on the branches? So the internal node is nothing but the attribute values for the attribute that we have chosen as a main root node, and then we proceed in. What is there on the leaf node, students? Leaf node mein kya hota hai? For my decision tree, what is there on the leaf node? So the output, very nice. So the classification output, the classes will be there on the root node. Yes. So we are very much correct on this for decision tree. Now we start with our, allow me to present my screen. Now before presenting my screen, a quick revision on entropy as well. What is entropy? I don't want the exact definition, but then quickly respond on the chat box. What is entropy for you? What is entropy? Entropy is a subset of information theory. Yes, Shreya's writing it is attentity. Okay, Harsh is writing it is unit of randomness. Very nice. So it is going to measure the randomness in my data. Okay, very nice. So when I say my entropy is zero, students, that mean measure of disorder. Very correct. So when I say entropy is zero, what does that mean? I'm putting it up on your chat box. So when I say entropy value as zero, what does that mean? There is something that it means. Yes, very nice. So when I say my entropy is zero, that means, oh, what does that mean? Class is same. And on the other side, I'm getting the response as equal. No, students who have responded it as both positive, negative, equal, that is not correct. When entropy is zero, then that means my whole data belongs to only one class, right? Only one class supported, right? So that is my entropy zero. When my entropy is one, when my E value is one, in that case, I say that I have got equal number of zero, equal number of positives and negative. That is when my E is one, right? Otherwise, if there is unequal amount of data, any unequal amount of distribution, then anywhere it will be between zero and one. So my entropy lies between zero and one. Can anybody quickly put me the formula for entropy out here on your chat box? On your chat box, the formula for entropy, if you remember, you can refer. A quick response box. Howsoever you wish to write it, we just want the formula for entropy. Do I have any responses? Very quickly on your chat box, please. The formula for, okay, so I've got the response from each. Anybody else from the other division? Formula for entropy. Yes, so the formula for entropy goes something like this. I have already put it up on the chat box. Please do see it. We are anyways going to display it. Okay, nice, Harsh. So it is we take the positive probability into consideration, and we take the negative probability into consideration, and we take log 2 to get the randomness number of bits required to represent it. And that's how I calculate the randomness of the data, right? So this is all about your entropy, students. How about information gain? What is the parameter used by ID3 algorithm for decision tree? The parameter used, the attribute, the parameter that I'm going to use is information gain, right? And what is information gain, students? A quick response on your chat box. Entropy kya return karta hai? Entropy ye return karta hai ki data mein randomness kitna hai, right? Wherein when I calculate information gain will classify my data on the basis of some attribute, and then it will tell me whether that attribute is useful for classification or not, right? Am I clear? So I repeat again for the students who are getting confused between entropy and information gain. So information gain, as the name suggests, I am going to classify my data on the basis of some attribute. And when I'm classifying the data on the basis of some attribute, what is the entropy returned after classification? Whether that is useful or not. So जिस attribute का information gain ज्यादा होगा वो attribute root node होगा. And similarly for internal nodes as well, we do calculate the information gain for all the attribute values and then we put it up on our top down approach. Right? Is this clear? Are we on the same page? A quick response on your chat. Yes. Okay. Now allow me to present my screen and then we start with how do we solve the problem. Let me know once my screen is visible. Screen visible? Okay. Screen visible for the other division as well? Okay, nice. So, yes, we were here wherein I am not getting into the, yes, we were discussing about this data set wherein we have the plate NS data set out here. Yes, we have discussed about the discrete values to the data set as well, wherein I'm going to use my decision tree. Yes, each internal node tests an attribute and each branch corresponds to attribute values. Okay. Yes. And leaf nodes are nothing but used for classification, right? We have seen disjunction, conjunction out here, ID3 as well. Now, this is what we have seen, which attribute is the best, right? I hope you are remembering what is this 29-35. There are 29 positives and 35 negatives in the whole data set, out of which if I choose A1 attribute G तो मेरे पास 21 positive 5 negatives होते हैं और A1 का attribute H तो मेरे पास 8 positive 30 negatives होते हैं, right? So this is now a classification on the basis of A1. Okay, so on the basis of A2, when I classify the same data, I get this response. Now we have to choose whether A1 is better or A2 is better on the basis of the information gain. Right, this we have seen already, the formula, the information gain formula as well. Yes, you will have this formula is very simple. Entropy ka formula, one second, so entropy formula is somewhere out here and I hope the line is positive probability to negative probability. And how do you calculate probability? Number of positives upon the total give me the probability. Yes, simple. Yes, now we here, what is the formula for my gain? I repeat this again because we need this now to calculate our gain. So gain is on the whole set, that is S. A is the attribute that I have chosen. I have chosen as if we are going to for all the attributes as of using A as the attribute. So entropy of the whole data set minus it is summation of all the values of the attribute. So for all the values that are belong to the attribute, we are going to do this formula, right? So it is SV upon S. So the number SV upon S into entropy of SV. That means save this particular example, calculating the gain, right? So pehle to mujhe entropy calculate karna padega. So pehle pure data set ka entropy aayega, fir individual value ka entropy aayega. That means, understand this, A1 ke kitne values hain? Do hain, ek G hai aur ek H hai. To main iska bhi entropy nikal ke rakhungi aur iska bhi entropy nikal ke rakhungi, right? So I've got three entropies for this particular tree that we are going to form here. One is for the whole set, that is 29 positive, 35 negative. So the entropy that comes out to be is 0.9. Entropy for the whole data set. Now we calculate value of A1. Clear from my next slide. So entropy for 21 positive, 5 negative is 0.71. Entropy for 8 positive and 30 negative is 0.74. Right? Till here, are we on the same page, students? Is this clear to everybody? Is this clear to everyone? Okay, so Dhruv is saying my audio is breaking, is it? Am I audible to all the students? Is there any issue with the audio? Okay, it's clear, right? Okay, yes. Fine then. Let us proceed. So we are here and we are going to see how do we calculate the gain. Gain S on the whole data set on the of A1, that is attribute. So kya formula hai? Pure set ka entropy minus, now understand this clearly. Ab A1 ke do values, ek true hai, ek false hai. True ke basis one positive and 5 negative. और फॉल्स के लिए क्या हो रहा है, पॉजिटिव्स एंड 30 नेगेटिव्स. राइट, नाउ व्हेन आई टेक ट्रू इनटू कंसीडरेशन, ट्रू एट्रीब्यूट वैल्यू फॉर ए वन इनटू कंसीडरेशन, आई गेट द क्लासिफिकेशन एज टोटल नंबर ऑफ वैल्यूज आर 26. सो ट्रू में कितनी वैल्यूज आ रही हैं, 26 वैल्यूज आ रही हैं. सो माइनस 26 अपॉन द होल डेटा सेट, दैट इज 64. Okay, 29 plus 35, 64 into entropy of 21 positives and 5 negatives, jo ki hai 0.71. Right, kya dega? Ye jo term dekh rahe ho aap, ye kya hai? 2 ke basis ho raha hai. Aur uska hai. So this will give me the information on the basis of the whole data set. What will happen? Kitna data classify ho raha hai? Total 38 data classify ho raha hai. Upon 54 into entropy of the false, that is 8 positive, 30 negative. So kitna aega? 0.74. So this, I get the gain as 0.27. Yes. So when I choose A1 as the root node for classification, gain of 0.27. Clear? Yes. Now we see what will happen for A2. Yes. Ab isme, do you have any confusions here? How are we solving it? Is this clear? How are we solving it, students? A quick response. Yes. Harsh, do you have any doubts still? Or both the division students, please respond on your chat boxes. Did you understand how are we going to solve it? Because we are, this is very important. Okay, nice. So let us proceed if everything is clear till here. Now similarly, we are going to do it for A2 as well. Okay, now to get that pure data set 29 positive, 35 33 negative, for false it is 11 positive 2. So my formula will go like entropy of S of 18 positive 33 negative 0.94 minus 11 positive 2 negative classify of upon into entropy of 11 positive and 2 negative. So I get the result gain as 0.12. right, now which attribute will be chosen as the root node? It will be A1, because jiska gain zyada hoga wo root node aayega. So we will be choosing the algorithm ID 3, will be choosing A1 as the root node, jiske niche classify kya hoga, true, false. Yes, and then now so on and so forth, my tree will proceed. Is this clear to everybody? Is my audio breaking?
Yes, ma'am, in between it's breaking.
Okay, so do you understand? Did you understand till here? What am I saying? Is the logic clear for? Okay, should we start with the 8NA's example? Now my audio is proper. Am I audible? Just let me know, just unmute mic. It's okay. Clear, yes. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes. Fine. So, so let us proceed with the play tennis exam now. Now, what I want everybody doing is, so we have this as my, ठीक है, आप ये सेट है, तो लास्ट टाइम मैंने बोला था, एक एक टास्क दिया था कि इसका एंट्रोपी कैलकुलेट करना. Yes. Did you calculate the entropy for set? Now, how many? 14. अब आप ये फॉर्मूला देखो कि यहाँ पे जहाँ पे भी आपका डिनोमिनेटर होता है यहाँ पे टोटल नंबर ऑफ सैंपल्स आते हैं. आप किसी का भी कैलकुलेट कर लो, नीचे की डिनोमिनेटर 14 आएगा. कौन से केस में? प्ले टेनिस वाले डेटा सेट में, बिकॉज आई हैव गॉट 14. ओके, यस, शुड बी नाउ. इफ यू डोंट हैव योर पेन एंड पेपर, प्लीज गेट इट. एंड वी आर the copy for full day tennis. Of positives and negatives, number of positive negatives in my play tennis data set. So please, sorry, pen and paper and calculators as well. Or else if you can do it online, log 2 for my probability, you can do it. Yes, but I want the response from all these students. Yes, should we start? Yes, so for my play tennis data set, number of positives and negatives. Do I have a response on the chat box? Quickly respond on the chat box, students. Kitne positives hain, kitne negatives hain? In my play tennis data set. Okay, so Harsh is writing there are 9 positives and 5 negatives. Very nice. So if there are 9 positives and 5 negatives, can the students quickly calculate the entropy for the whole data set? So now what I want, students, I'm just putting it up on your chat box. It is entropy of S. I'm writing it something like this so that we are on the same page. So calculate the entropy and let me know on the chat box what is the entropy that you all are getting. Okay, so many, I think one student has already done it. Yeah, formula on the chat box. Put the formula on the chat box, students. Yes, so we are getting the entropy as 0.94. So students who are still not understanding, I'll just put the formula here. Minus 9 upon 14. Log 2 9 upon 14 minus 5 upon 14 log 2 5 upon 14. Is this the formula? Am I correct? I'm just putting it up on your chat box so that students who are not able to solve it, that is the entropy, will be able to solve it now. Yes, so it is, I hope the formula is correct. Okay, let's proceed further. Now, if you have calculated the entropy, so the entropy that you all are getting is E is 0.940, right? 9 positives hain aur 5 negatives hain. Uske basis pe entropy aaya 0.940, right? Now, we are the four values into consideration, that is attributes, right? Let me last slide here. And what are y'all going to do is, allow me a minute if I can. Yes, so what are you going to do is, you are going to calculate me the gain S on the basis of humidity. Please make a note of this and give me the value. Similarly, gain S on the basis of temperature. That means all the four attributes. Gain S on the basis of outlook. And there was one more, if someone can let me know, gain S on the basis of the fourth attribute. So I want everybody calculating this in S on the basis of temperature, the whole data set on the basis of outlook. So one we will do together, right? We are doing it for humidity now. Root node. I am trying to calculate the gain that will be received when on the whole data set. Yes, for humidity, that is in value that is normal. So two attribute values for you and normal. The two values for humidity are high, so I am getting how many values as positive, 3 values as positive, and 4 values as negative. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, the whole data classified on the basis of humidity, that is high, low. So, there are 7 values for high, and 7 values for positive and negative. A normal may 6 positive. Right now, what you to do is, I will just remove as of now. Value of gain. But now start solving it. Pehle aap isa entropy calculate karoge. किसका हाई का एंट्रोपी कैलकुलेट करोगे, फिर आप नॉर्मल का एंट्रोपी कैलकुलेट करोगे, यस, एंड देन यू ऑल आर गोइंग टू कैलकुलेट दिस. शुड वी प्रोसीड Oh, Dhruv is complaining that the audio is breaking a lot. Is it? Okay. Now, did you all understand what did I say just now? Okay. You all did understand. Okay. Let me just continue. Am I clear now? Am I audible now? Okay, so let me just go to my screen. And yes, so humidity humne first parameter choose kiya hai, usme do value supported hai, high or normal, right? Ab humidity choose kiya hai, humidity choose nahi kiya hai, ye first attribute hai. Aise hum charo attribute ke liye information gain calculate karne wale hai, right? So humidity 1, 2, 3, there are two values, high and normal, right? High ke basis pe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and a 7 values on the basis of high set में और बाकी 7 values for normal, right? उसमें से हम check करेंगे कि high में yes कब होता है. So there is 1 positive, 2 positive, 3 positives. So there are 3 positives for high and there are 4 negatives for high. Yes, on the basis of normal as well, there are 6 positives. So when I take normal, there is 1 positive, 2 positive, 3, 4, 5, 6 positive for normal and there is 1 negative for normal. Yes, अब आप मुझे क्या कैलकुलेट करके दोगे? पहले आप मुझे कैलकुलेट करके दोगे इसका एंट्रोपी. When humidity is high, what is the entropy? And when humidity is normal, what is entropy? First, give me the entropy on the chat box. Am I clear now? Am I clear? A quick response on your chat box, please. Okay, so I have already received one response from a student. Please do it very quickly. What is the entropy? I am writing it here. So entropy for high and entropy for normal students. Very quickly on your chat box. Yes, so I am getting the response from the students that how about the other division? Yes, I've got the response from Khushit and Siddhi and similarly out here. Okay, so the other division, many students have responded. Yes, so the answer to my question is I am getting the probability, sorry, I'm getting the entropy for high as 0.985. That means my positives and negatives are almost equal and I'm getting the entropy for 0.592. That means my entropy is not equally distributed. My data is not equally distributed between positives and negatives, right? This is very clear from this particular scenario. Now we calculate the gain for S on the basis of humidity students. That is my first attribute. So ab gain kya calculate hoga? Let us see. What will be the gain that will be calculated? Entropy 0.940. ये कहाँ से आया? ये आपके data set का entropy है. Minus, right? For high, I am getting 7 data classified. So 7/14 into the entropy for high is 0.985. Minus, on the basis of normal, again 7 data is classified. So 7/14. Into entropy is 0.592. Yes, so I'm getting the gain as 0.151 when you solve this. Simple. Yes, I'm telling you to on the basis of humidity now you are going to calculate me wind. That's my second parameter, outlook and temperature. So I want the output for wind, outlook and temperature. Yes, I'm putting up the data set here. Very quickly, I will be needing your response from the chat box. So now we are solving what? We are solving it for wind. Okay, so my next attribute is wind. Aur uske basis pe ab aap quickly solve karke bataoge ki wind ka kya aa raha hai. So I want the entropy for wind, the values for wind basically. So you just see what is the value for wind. So I'm just writing it down as wind. Aur mujhe chahiye gain S on the basis of wind. Give me two values and then you're done. Entropy for wind matlab uske attribute values. Okay, very quickly on your chat boxes, I'm giving you 5 to solve this? Calculate the entropy for wind, the attribute values for wind. Oh, you want the data set for this, right? Yes. So here goes your data set on the basis of wind. On the basis of wind attribute values, there are two attribute values. One is weak and one is strong, right? So you'll be calculating two entropies, one for weak and one for strong. Let me see how many of you have done it. Oh, nice. So I'm getting the responses and yes. The students who are still solving it, please do it quickly. I'm 3 minutes more. और जिनका हो गया है वो नेक्स्ट ह्यूमिडिटी और आउट Those who are done, please proceed with humidity and outlook. And those who are doing it, we are going to check the results for wind. Meanwhile, you guys can just take the screenshot of this example. Okay, let me see the responses. For weak, I am getting the entropy as 0.8112. And for strong, I am getting the value as 1. Is it? Yes, everybody on the same page. Okay, so if this is the entropy that I am receiving, the conclusion that I can draw from entropy is my strong parameter for wind is equal for both positives and negatives, and for weak it is 0.81. So there is some imbalance between positives and negatives, right? So Priyal has already calculated the gain for the whole data set on the basis of wind. Anybody else who has calculated this gain for wind? So now I want students is gain for the whole data set on the basis of wind. Very quickly on your chat boxes, please do respond. So now this is the question, gain for the whole data set on the basis of Quickly respond on the chat box. Okay, so I've got one response from Priyal and Isha. Okay, I've got one response from Shriyash. I hope the other students are solving it because this is very, very important. Okay, let me just go to my slide and we will get your results. So your results are, yes, entropy is 1 and entropy is 1. Yes, and the gain 0.048. So if given a choice between humidity and, we would have chosen what? We would have chosen humidity as the target for classification. So humidity would have been my root node. But abhi mere paas do aur attributes. So one is outlook and the another one is temperature, right? So now I hope you all are able to solve this question. So I'm not here to solve this for outlook. One is sunny, overcast. Ab inke basis pe agar wo entropy calculate karenge aur information gain nikalenge to aayega 0.247. Now I'll just give you the final outlook ki kaise dikhne wala hai data. So this is on the basis of gain students. Right, out of the four attributes I am getting four values. So which value, which attribute will be chosen as the root attribute? Can anybody comment on the chat box? Kaun sa attribute aayega root node pe? Which attribute will be there on the root node? A quick response on your chat box. Out of the four information gain that I have received here, which attribute will be there as the root node? Yes, so Dhruv, okay, so one division is writing outlook and the other division has not yet responded. Yes, it is outlook attribute that will be chosen as information gain for outlook is the highest as compared to our root nodes. As compared to the other attributes, right? Ab iske baad hum kya karenge? Hume root node to mil gaya outlook. Now just see how is my ID3 going to proceed now. ठीक है, अब आउटलुक मिला हमें रूट नोड जिसके बेसिस पे तीन वैल्यूज हैं सनी, ओवरकास्ट एंड रेन. राइट, नाउ आई कैलकुलेट द इंफॉर्मेशन गेन फॉर सनी स्टूडेंट्स फ्रॉम द डेटा सेट. जैसे आपने ये किया है, अब सनी यस कितनी जगह पे है? सो देयर इज दिस वन, देयर इज दिस टू. राइट, सो देयर आर टू पॉजिटिव्स फॉर yes, so we are here. So for sunny, what am I going to get my information gain? For overcast, what will be my information gain? And for rain, what will be my information gain? Yes, so these will be the next three values that will be calculated. Yes, and on that basis, now ab ye to, now please listen, how is my algorithm going to present outlook sunny? What will be the internal node that will be chosen? On the basis of sunny, do I choose humidity? Do I choose temperature? Do I choose wind? ये क्या है? ये बाकी तीन attribute है जो आपके internal node पे आएंगे, right? On the basis sunny, or on the basis of overcast, or on the basis of which information is better, I'll be choosing that as internal node. Yes, is this clear to everyone? What am I saying? Is this clear to everyone? What am I saying? Quick response on your chat box. Okay, yes, if this is clear, I hope the top down approach is very very clear. Aap jis bhi attribute value ke niche internal node lagana chahte ho, wo internal node नोड के बेसिस पे आप इंफॉर्मेशन गेन कैलकुलेट करोगे. यस, आई रिपीट वंस मोर, इफ आउटलुक सनी गिव द हाईएस्ट इंफॉर्मेशन गेन, सो माय नेक्स्ट, यस, अब उस सनी पे अगर मुझे इंटरनल नोड लगाना है तो वो कौन सा एट्रीब्यूट होगा? तो मुझे इंफॉर्मेशन गेन कैलकुलेट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ सनी. Is this clear to everyone? Now I'll just give you one example. Ab dekho, gain sunny on the basis of humidity. Yahan tak mera data classify ho gaya. Outlook sunny is giving me the maximum information gain. Now on sunny, I'm stuck which internal node to choose. This is already branched. Yes. Now when this is already classified, ab mere paas main data set kaun sa hai? Sunny ka hai. जितनी वैल्यू सनी में आ रही है. यस, सो माय एंट्रोपी इज 0.970 माइनस देयर इज दिस 3/5. अब डिनोमिनेटर देखो 5 आया है. 5 कहां से आया है? कैन एनीबॉडी टेल मी 5 कहां से आया है? बिकॉज सनी में देर आर 2 पॉजिटिव्स एंड 3 नेगेटिव्स, तो टोटल डेटा कितना है? 5 है. अब हम 14 नहीं कंसिडर करेंगे. I am going to consider Sunny ka data set. And what is Sunny data set? 5 values in it. So the denominator is 5. If I choose any other attribute value, my denominator will be 5 only. Yes. If I do it on the basis of overcast, then also, then what will be my denominator? Can I के बेसिस पे इंफॉर्मेशन गेन कैलकुलेट करती हूँ तो मेरे यहाँ पे क्या आएगा गेन में? कैन एनीबॉडी पुट इट अप ऑन द चैट बॉक्स वेरी क्विकली? 4, वेरी नाइस. यस, सो आई विल बी गेटिंग 4 एज माय डिनोमिनेटर व्हेन आई एम कैलकुलेटिंग इट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ ओवरकास्ट, बिकॉज़ ओवरकास्ट में मैक्सिमम डेटा 4 ही है. यस, बट रेन के बेसिस पे अगर मैं करूंगी तो 3+2 5, डिनोमिनेटर फिर से क्या हो जाएगा? 5 हो जाएगा. इज दिस क्लियर टू एवरीबॉडी? सो दिस इज हाउ यू ऑल आर गोइंग टू प्रोसीड. सो आउटलुक सनी गिव आउटलुक चूज किया. अब आउट हमें सनी चूज करना है, ओवरकास्ट चूज करना है, रेन चूज करना है. कौन सा ब्रांच चूज करना है उसका इंफॉर्मेशन गेन कैलकुलेट होगा. यस, अब उसे मुझे नोट कैलकुलेट करना है उसका इंफॉर्मेशन के लिए. राइट, लुक द डेटा दैट आई एम गेटिंग हियर. व्हाट विल आई चूज एज माय नेक्स्ट इंटरनल लूप? माय नेक्स्ट इंटरनल विल बी ह्यूमिडिटी, बिकॉज गेन ऑफ सनी विथ ह्यूमिडिटी इज द मैक्सिमम, दैट इज 0.970. ठीक है, तो इसके बाद नेक्स्ट क्या आएगा? यहाँ पे आएगा ह्यूमिडिटी. Yes, yes. So this will, how will your ID 3 पता चले? Clear to everyone? Is this clear? Okay, so I have got issues with my network today. But now, what did I speak at the last? Were you able to understand ki kaise calculate hoga? Calculate kaise hoga? Did you understand? Okay, now let me just explain this once more to you all. So we are here. So did you understand what did I say when I talked about at all? Okay, so I'm repeating it again. Please do listen. Am I audible now? Okay, now just tell me that we are here. Allow me a minute. Yes, so when I'm choosing Outlook as my attribute value, because the information gain for Outlook was maximum, Outlook ke 3 values hai, sunny, overcast, rain. Wo to yahan pe aayi jayenge, the branches, right? But then, sunny ke baad mujhe internal node kaun sa connect karna hai, uske liye main information gain calculate karungi. Right? Kiska information gain calculate karungi? For the data set sunny, I'm saying for the data set sunny, yes, I'll be taking humidity as the attribute. I'll be taking attribute as the attribute. यस, तो सनी डेटा मैं देखूंगा, गेन सबसे ज्यादा होगा वो आएगा. यस, इसके लिए मैम ने ये बोला है कि सनी डेटा सेट में देर आर फाइव वैल्यूज, टू पॉजिटिव दैट्स व्हाई माय डिनोमिनेटर इज हैविंग फाइव वैल्यूज. राइट, इसके पहले आपने जो करी उसमें डिनोमिनेटर में क्या आया है, डिनोमिनेटर में 14 आया है. इफ यू हैव जस्ट यस ऑन ऑल दी फोर एट्रीब्यूट्स दैट यू हैव वर्कड ऑन, फर्स्ट रूट नोड में डेटा सेट में 14 वैल्यूज आई है बिकॉज पूरे डेटा सेट में 14 वैल्यूज है. यस, अब जब हम नीचे आ जाते हैं एक लेवल डाउन फॉर इंटरनल नोड्स, देन आई सी दी ब्रांच वैल्यू फॉर इट. सो सनी हैज गॉट फाइव वैल्यूज, सो दैट्स वाई द डिनोमिनेटर इज फाइव. Overcast has got 4 values, so that's why the denominator will be 4. Rain has got 5 values, so that's why the denominator will be 5 in that case. Yes, am I audible now? Okay, nice. Yes, so now when I'm here, then we move further and then we see that outlook sunny overcast rain. Ab sunny mein ma'am ne internal node humidity connect kiya hai. Kyun connect kiya hai? Because sunny mein agar humidity ka gain lete hain to 0.970 jo ki attributes ke par, right? So that's why I'm taking humidity as the next internal node, right? Ab agar next yahan pe wind aa raha hai rain ke basis pe, to wo kitne se divide hoga? रेन में कितने वैल्यूज है? फाइव वैल्यूज है, तो कितने से डिवाइड होगा? डिवाइड बाय फाइव होगा इन योर फॉर्मूला. ओके, सो दिस इज हाउ माय इंफॉर्मेशन ट्री और सॉरी डिसीजन ट्री यूजिंग ID3 एल्गोरिथम गोस टिल माय लीफ नोड वेर इन इट क्लासिफाइज वेरी करेक्टली. अब नाउ टेल मी स्टूडेंट्स, इफ आई एम टेकिंग ह्यूमिडिटी एज माय इंटरनल नोड हैज गॉट टू वैल्यूज हाई एंड नॉर्मल. Yes, can anybody tell me इधर positive negatives कितने आएंगे? When my outlook is sunny, my humidity is my internal node, how many values will I have here? Can anybody give me the positive negative value here? Here. Can anybody give me the positive negative value here? Positive negatives आएगा क्या कि नहीं आएगा? कमेंट ऑन, जब वो हाई नॉर्मल हो जाता है तो तब वहां पे नहीं आएंगे. विल आई गेट पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव्स आउट हियर? कैन एनीबॉडी कमेंट ऑन दिस? यस, सो हर्ष इज सेइंग ओनली nice Harsh, because I have already reached the leaf node here. Yes, तो इस high के बाद सिर्फ negative होगा या सिर्फ positive होगा? So this thing in yellow is the leaf node, wherein I'm clearly classifying what will be my negative, what will be my positive. So beyond which there won't be any combination of positive negatives. There'll be either positives or there'll be either negatives in the case. And if I'm reaching this case, जिसमें इसका एंट्रोपी कितना आएगा? कोई बता सकता है? अगर यहाँ पे सारा नो हो रहा है तो एंट्रोपी कितना आएगा? Humidity high, what will be the entropy out here? Can anybody tell me logically what will be the entropy at the leaf nodes? What will be the entropy at the leaf nodes? Very nice. So the entropy, because then it belongs only one class, either zero or else one. So the entropy at the leaf nodes will be zero only and no ones, right? So please correct yourself. Those who are saying one as the entropy, it will be only zero. Okay. Yes. Is this clear to everybody? Is this decision tree clear to everybody? A quick response on your chat box. Yes. Okay. Is this clear to everyone? Okay, so if this is clear to everyone, there'll be one evening assignment for you all, and I will be creating a classroom link for this where you will be submitting this. Okay, now please, this I'll do tomorrow. In any case, one second. Okay, so this is the data set that you'll be following for today. Yes, I will be sending a screenshot of this as well. Yes, ab iske basis pe aap mujhe bataoge ki root node kya aayega. Agar hum pura tree bana sakte hain to hum banayenge. Yes, otherwise is going to proceed with a root node. Yes, will you be able to the whole decision tree? Be on the same page, students, and let me know quickly so that my assignment goes something like that only. Yes, will you be able to solve the whole decision tree or the problem statement given to you? At least we can try, right? Okay, nice. So, so your example is this. Can take a screenshot, also be posting this up on the classroom. You will have to, abhi isme kya diya hai? Isme 11 samples hai. Restaurant ka data hai. Kaun se type ka food provide karta hai? Kya price hai? What is the neighborhood? What are the restrictions? Right? On the basis of that, it is going to give me the output as whether you enjoyed or no. Right? So this is the output. Yes, using this as the response, you will get me the decision tree. Yes, is this clear to everyone? Okay, nice. Thank you so much. With this, we come to an end for our current session. Allow me a minute to